Hey everyone, welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. With me, esunavox. Swing those hips back and forward. Yeah, Bob Singer. Okay, let's go. A giant eyeball. Cyclops. Cyclops. That was a lot simpler. Hold some time. Oh, what do we got now? Ping pong. Okay. That was very simple. I was actually paying more attention to killing him than I was attacking. Yeah, and those eyeball things come up on their own in his first form. You have to shoot him and be on the other side. Man, we can come. So you can get up and smack it around. Oh?
Tinker bats!
Hey, what you got there? What are you doing here? And you dropped a map. Yeah. Spider
one. Oh yeah.
Spiders. But yeah, as you saw basically on that one, you shoot the little eyeball so it raises the platform on the other side. Beat the crap out of the eyeball. Then when it's out of the plant thing. Yeah, it'll drop power from there. Go tell us here. But and with the eyeball thing, just smack the crap out of it. Aha! Now... yeah! Let's go. Oh yeah, that did a lot of stuff. And I got a pistol. Pistol there. Yeah, it doesn't have a whole lot, but it still has some. Yay, next style. Yeah, let's go here. We got a few things to do. Okay. stuff in there first. Ammo down. Oh, there's a little greenhouse. Oh yeah, I'll stay away from other islands and everything. Let's see. There's some awesome items. Backdash first, and then we'll get some... Yeah, we can upgrade the gun, but it'll do just one more point of damage. That's not gonna be a lot. I'll just spin it on this real quick. And I'll consider this other stuff later. But what I'm going to do now is I'm go to the Squidsmith, get another health thing, then I'll meet you back in front of Sequinland's castle. Because now we can actually go back and get that. Go back to the sewers and get some stuff. So I'll see y'all in just a little bit. That's all this selection, so I put back in. Let's see. Yeah, I was looking for Sequin Town, and here's this guy. Okay. Oh, they bring me here month from six. Aha! Old and nickel got nuns. Or a librarian. He will say no. Open this thing and cancel. One day. That's all it takes! One day! Alrighty. But why not? You're here.
Uncle.
Wait, I wanted to ask you something. Eh. Does it involve tinker bats? Tinker bats? Tinker bats. Cackle bats. That's probably all that means. Somewhere here, they're like, oh, blah, 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 trap, blah, 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 not here. Well, she's not here, so Tim's not here. Oh, hey, you can do this. Change your armor. Okay, let's see. Who might you be? Brandon. Okay. Grandson. Plus, it makes you just keep him in the hand of the galaxy. Castle, I wonder if it's. Or a desert version. Nah, let me just say it. Fine, whatever. If we find your magical, we'll change the sword. Oh well. Let's go get it. And you'll want to get some flesh pops and stuff like that too. I mean, they're free. And the mayor does ask you for like treats and stuff every now and then. He's like, oh, I could go for like some flesh pops. Oh, I could go for some juicy meat or some crap like that. So it's always good to have extras in there. Because it does do healing. Get this stuff. I'm running a little bit short on time. But yeah, we'll just take care of this. Aha! I found it. It's all covered in poop. I worked about 6 years in sales. Sure. Oh, color illustrations. I might as well give it to the sweet pepper. Yo, sweetie. Squidlicious. Solid snap. Oh, snap. Yep. Wowie zowie. I'll meet y'all back in Sakuna. Not Sakuna. No, I'll meet you back in that first town. Used to be Scuttle Town, but now Ammo Town. I'll meet you there in the next episode of Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Thanks for joining me today. Have a good day.